Hi, I'm Shannon Logan with the City of Murfreesboro. The Murfreesboro City Council is scheduled to meet Thursday evenings at 7 p.m. in the Council Chambers in Murfreesboro City Hall, located at 111 West Vine Street. The City Council consists of a mayor and six at-large council members. The mission of the City of Murfreesboro and City Council is to create a better quality of life through the participation of citizens in our government and by creating safe and livable neighborhoods, providing excellent services with a focus on service excellence, providing for a strong and sustainable financial and economic health, and by engaging you, the community. We hope this information helps to keep you informed of activities in our local government. While the entire agenda packet for this meeting is available for review on the city's website, here are some agenda highlights for this Thursday's upcoming City Council meeting. The City Council will begin its budget review for the 2013-14 City of Murfreesboro budget at a special work session meeting at 5 p.m. Following that, the City Council will meet at 7 p.m. to consider some of the following items. The City Council will consider recommendations of the Assistant City Attorney with regards to relocation assistance for acquisition of McMurray property for the Greenway Extension 4. Consider for adoption Resolution 13R11 to approve National Joint Powers Alliance as a purchasing cooperative under the City's Procurement Code. And finally, the City Council will continue review of proposed 2013-2014 City of Murfreesboro budget. If you have questions about this upcoming meeting, please contact the City Manager's Office at 849-2629. In addition, contact information for the Mayor and City Council members is available on the City's website at www.murfreesborotn.gov. As always, we're here for you.